I want something spicy.
The one that I always order. The curry. Chicken curry. Can I get mine on plain?
You want just plain rice, right?
Yeah,
yeah, that's what I got. I'll get a couple of drinks.
Okay, this is Golden Dragon Chinese restaurant.
Right,
eat in and take out. You can eat in and you can also take out. Hunan Cantonese cuisine. So there's the number you can call or their Facebook page here on Bentleyville. We ate here a lot of times, but it's my first time to vlog. So they're closed on Sunday. They are open Monday to Thursday, 11 a.m. to 11 p.m. and Friday and Saturday, 11 a.m. and 11 p.m. to 11 p.m. So there's the... Where are they at? The Sunoco gas there next to it. Okay. So there's the lunch special. Look at the prices. Okay. So the prices. The price is very reasonable. Here it looks like General Tso's chicken, curry, rice noodles, shrimp with garlic sauce, and another one. And then here's the appetizer. Egg roll to beer battered shrimp. And there's the soup. Your fried chicken, the fried rice. Lu Min. Mei Fan. Mei Fan. Egg Pho Yang. Chow Mein. Chop Soy. Vegetable. Sweet and sour, mushu, pork, chicken. There's the chicken. I ordered chicken with cashew nuts. Before I ordered chicken, curry chicken with onion. What else I ordered before? There's another one. But I always order curry chicken with onion many times, but now I will order the chicken with cashew nuts. And then here's the beef. Seafood, it's a no-no for me. Special diet dish combination platters. What about the prices? It's not too bad. It's not bad. There's house special. That's the one you saw in the back. General Tso's chicken. $10.35. Coconut shrimp. Coconut chicken? No, oh. Side orders, white rice, fortune cookies, and fried noodles. There's a place here. There's one, two, three, four, five tables. And you can eat here or you can take out. On the here, on the right is the bathroom. Here's some pretty paintings here. So here's our order. That's my love's order. What's that, love? Spicy thing. Spicy chicken. The fried rice, and there, lumpia, egg roll, and mine is a chicken with cashew in it, plain rice, and egg roll. Let's eat. It's very good. Your celery. I love it. There's young corn. Young corn. I thought it's bread. How's your food, love?
It's good.
Good?
Yep.
Spicy, huh?
Oh, that hot pepper is hot.
I tried Trevor's food. It's hot. Just kick on it. Just kick to it. Just like, spicy. But it's good. Spicy, but it's very good. Here is, you can order ahead of time. Like if you're still on your way, you can order and you can get it when you get here. Call them by phone. I still have leftover. I'm stuffed. Let's have some cookie fortune. This is Trevor's cookie fortune. You need to talk to someone about what's on your mind. Oh man, you need to. What's the next one? You're full of hopes about your future. Exactly right. Love, I think he knows what's on your mind. We'll check mine. You are sociable and entertaining. Not clear. You are sociable and entertaining. Another one is, the best thing about giving is that the reaction is always greater than the action. I love this. The best thing about giving is that the reaction is always greater than the action. If you happen to be here in Bentleyville or driving through, try this restaurant, Chinese restaurant. Their food is really good and there's a lot of choices. Their place is clean, very clean. I'll take you to their bathroom. Okay, and so we have broccoli, cabbage, and beef broth. It's clean. The bathroom is clean. And they have their sink. And that's me. That's me. They have their soap and paper towels in the garbage can. It says employees must wash hands before returning to work. Okay.
Alright, that's all for today. Please don't forget to hit like, comment nicely, and subscribe. Bye bye. Going home. Hold on, love. Here's the restaurant. Oops. Where's the name here? There's the name. Golden Dragon Chinese Food. Ay, I have the key. What the sky? The sky? The sun.
Are you alright?
Sorry. Look at that. It's so pretty. Sailor's Delight. Red at night. Sailor's Delight.
Alright, you get everyone?
It's very red. Or orange or something.